wonderful day. God's given us some hot but still enjoyable weather. And we're here this afternoon to have an opportunity to worship the Lord here in the fellowship hall. And I want to thank you for staying around. I don't think you'll be disappointed. Joshua Wagar, one of our interns, is going to be speaking in a few minutes. But before that, we have a puppet show for the children and for you. And behind us are some people called Mike and Leslie Blackburn. So let me get this back down.
Okay.
Size.
Oh, puppet right there.
Before they begin, let me just say this. Every other week in the junior church, they have puppet stories for the children. Mm-hmm. And the Blackburns are one of the teams. We also have, I know, Joshua Rock. I think there's the Rocky, you see, Daniel Roach is in there. And also Rhonda and John, where are they still here? Donna's daughter, they're also involved. We appreciate those that take the time to do the puppet stories. With that being said, pay attention up here.
Barked up out of the belly of the whale.
All right, Banty, I'll do that one.